Matic.
That could open, and it's a shot now. It comes out of the goalkeeper. Rashford. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Here's Martial. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Lukaku. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Now Bailly. Pogba. And here they are on the attack.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Oh, that's great defending. Now Anthony Martial. Now Marcus Rashford. Lukaku. Now the shot! Out. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Challenges for the ball. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Alexis Sanchez. Now with Lukaku. Sanchez. Neatly intercepted. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Striding forward, purposefully. It's not really a... Letting the shot go! Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, they're in a good position here. Rashford. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Lukaku, Rashford. Referee says play on and gives Manchester United the advantage. The shot's on! That's a good block. Alexis Sanchez. Now Anthony Martial. Sanchez. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
From down here, it looks as though he landed at...
Oh, he could be in. It must be. Saw the goal and went for it. No doubt that's a corner. And here comes the corner. Are we on the verge of a truly dramatic finale here? They have to score, and if they do score, they have won the title.
Well, the tide seems in their favour, doesn't it? They're the ones with all the motivation, but... I don't know whether that's going to come to the fore or not. Let's see.
Now Marcus Rashford. Well, they're fighting right to the end in this game. And the possibility of a winner cut out by that great interception. And there's the interception. Real thrills in this match. And we might have one more decisive thrill to come. 5 minutes left. Pogba. Rashford. That's good movement forward here. Oh, it's a foul, it's a penalty. Very late on now. Was it a penalty for you, Alan? There's been no booking. It's not a savage offence.
No, it was one of those 50-50 decisions. The ref only gets one look, doesn't he? And he had to make the call.
He's taken on the responsibility and a happy outcome for him.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
able to cut that out with some sharp movements. This attack put a bit of menace to it.
Rashford. Antonio Valencia. Good defending.
Romelu Lukaku.
Rashford with the ball now. A low cross into the area. Oh, charged down.
It's a corner, and they're in a rush to take it.
He's put in the corner, and they get it away. Sanchez. Nemanja Matic. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Just read the intentions of Lukaku, and he scores!
Huge celebrations against a really bitter rival, too. To take the title in this manner is absolutely brilliant. Bragging rights as well.
And nothing more satisfying than producing your best just when it matters. On today of all days, they've been superb.
Wonderful scenes of...
Just another night.